OK Comics Gate, Dilemma Time, let's suppose you commissioned some work from a CG creator. Not a lot, but you paid top dollar for it for a dream project you hope to one day make a reality. Things go well initially, communicating exactly what you want and how it should look. You tell the CG creator there's no deadline per se and give them time to work. The creator says they're struggling to get it right. So you offer some alternatives, but the creator declines and says to Jill figure it out, but it will take longer. You then hear nothing from them for a long time. Despite messaging them numerous times and through different means, the creator continues not to deliver anything. They only even respond to your messages once a year. When they do respond, creator claims they're done, but because of lame reasons, they haven't sent you anything. Even after those, you still receive nothing. It's been 10 months since they last responded. They haven't answered messages since then and still no artwork. It's now been 3 years since money first changed hands, but you have received nothing and begin to despair of receiving anything at all, or if you do, it won't be very good. What do you do? Legal action? Name and shame? Call them out and drop receipts? As you can probably tell by now, the dilemma is real. Though I really never envisioned having to resort to leaking anything, I don't know what else to do. Messages ignored and no artwork. Hashtag ComicsGate. Well, the time has come. Anna, that Star Wars girl, you're getting called out. After 3 years and $3,800 paid to you for Star Wars concept art of original characters of my own, you have delivered nothing. Please deliver the artwork immediately, or if you cannot, then please refund the money. Then at least, this would only be a waste of time, instead of time and money. Hashtag ComicsGate, hashtag Fandom Menace, hashtag Comics, hashtag Star Wars.